Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Sarah Braxton and I love to do grocery hauls. I love to do day in the life vlogs and I love to do other fun videos. So if that sounds good to you, please stick around and join my YouTube family. I would love to have you and give this video a thumbs up. It helps me out so much. And yeah, we're gonna go to Aldi today and I'm gonna show you some Aldi finds in the store and then I will show you everything I got when I get back. So let's go. Alright guys, so I am back from Aldi. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all the Aldi finds. If you did, make sure to give this a like and let me know in the comments below if you're gonna get any of those finds that you saw in the video. So let's get into this haul. It's very big. So I got some Knock Your Sprouts Off bread. I love this bread. And I got some of these sesame brioche hamburger buns. And also guys, if you hear something in the background, my kids are watching TV in the living room, chilling out, and mom life, so that's what that is if you hear noises. And then I got some naan bread for pizza night. Got some hoagie rolls. These are just the Aldi kind. They were out of the Italian ones that I love to get. Some potato hot dog buns. Some non-fat Greek yogurt for smoothies. I've just been loving smoothies lately. Some salted sweet cream butter. Some sour cream. I got some grapes. I got some sweet globe grapes. I've never tried these and I'm hoping they're seedless. I have no idea, but they are very intriguing sounding. They say crunch of an apple with a natural hint of honeydew and vanilla. So that sounds really fun. I like to try these new kinds of grapes that come out, like cotton candy grapes. And then I've heard of gummy bear grapes. I haven't found those yet, so I'm excited to try those out. And then I got some Baby Bella mushrooms. They look good today at Aldi. And I got some string cheese. I got 2 dozen eggs, half and half. For coffee, we've been doing like lots of iced coffee. It's been really fun and yummy. And then I got some more oat milk because I've been trying this out. I tried this out last week in smoothies and I just love it. I love the flavor it brings to a smoothie. So I'm excited to try their brand. And 2% Fairlife milk. And then I got some celery. I'm gonna try to make a homemade macaroni salad. And then I got some green onions, some romaine hearts for salad this week. I got 2 sharp cheddar cheese bricks and some Monterey Jack. I'm gonna be making like a green chili chicken bake, so I needed that. And some Bob Evans mashed potatoes. I'm gonna be doing some country style ribs with mashed potatoes and macaroni salad. Got some bacon. This is just the Aldi like $3.99 bacon, which is such a good price for bacon. Some Never Any turkey breast. And then I got these country style ribs. I got 2 packs of them. They're black Angus. They're boneless. And I like to put these in the oven with like a spice rub and then some liquid smoke, barbecue sauce. They're really good. I tried them about a month or 2 ago. and I highly recommend those if you find those at your Aldi. Some chicken drumsticks, some breakfast sausage. I got two of these just to have on hand. I like to freeze these and just take them out as needed. And then here are the more snacky foods. And speaking of snacks, guys, I am working with a company called Nutstop in this video. So I'm gonna turn you over to talking about that really quick, and then we'll be back to the grocery haul.
All right, guys, so I am working with Nutstop in this video. They sent me a whole bunch of snacks, and I'm just gonna share with you guys like my favorite products from them. Since I have gotten a haul from them before, they sent one to me a couple months back, and we just loved going through all these snacks and having them on hand. They let me pick out a handful of products again. These are some of them right here, and then I'm gonna go over my favorite ones with you guys. I have a discount code for you guys, 10% off, and I will put that on the screen right here. I'll put it down below as well, and then I will have these three products listed down below with direct links to them on the Nutstop website. So anyways, Nutstop is an online trail mix, nuts, seeds, snacks, candies, chocolates, all sorts of fun goodies. They're online, nutstop.com. I just really enjoy working with them. So these are my favorite products so far that I've tried. I really enjoy their organic, unsulfured dried mango. And I'm really excited to get into this because I just love dried mango, especially when it's organic. And I can't really have the sulfured kind. Doesn't do well with my stomach. So I really enjoy when I can find a good dried mango. Nutstop's is bomb, so I highly recommend that one. And then their trail mixes are so good. This is my favorite one I've tried so far, and I'm really excited to try their other ones this time around because last time I didn't get a whole bunch of trail mix. This one is called the Happy Heart Mix Raw with Dark Chocolate Trail Mix. It's just such a good combination of dark chocolate. It has pumpkin seeds, it has cranberries. It just has so many yummy things in there that are really good for your body. And it's a really good healthy snack option when you're craving something a little bit sweet. So yeah, I really enjoy this one. And then last time I got these as well. These are milk chocolate baking chips. And I used these to make some bomb cookies last time. And they also have like semi-sweet and dark chocolate chips, but these made a really good chocolate chip cookie. So these are my favorite three products that I've tried so far from them. But everything I've tried honestly is so good, guys. And go check them out. My links are down below, and you can get 10% off by using my code. So yeah, guys, I just wanted to share that with you. Just a fun little snack haul, and let's get back to the grocery haul.
Okay, so now that we're back, the snacky type foods that I got at Aldi are these kettle jalapeno chips. I love kettle chips, and I wanted to get the jalapeno just to have on hand for sandwiches. Some peanut butter toast crackers, these are really good. Some macaroni and cheese for my daughters. I got the Simply Nature Organic white shells and cheddar, and then the like original looking one. Some corn flakes hiding back there. And then I got some yellow rice. And then I got these grill style brown sugar bourbon baked beans. These are really good. I got some black beans, some chili. This is just pantry staples. Then I got some four cheese sauce for pizza. I picked up some of this original beef jerky, 100% grass fed. And this is just the original. I got black pepper last time and it was really good. Some elbow macaroni pasta, some donut store blend decaf K-cups. And then these are just like staples. I got some vinegar. I use that for cleaning out my laundry machine to clean it out with vinegar and baking soda. Some twin lock freezer quart size bags, some sandwich bags, and then the freezer gallon size bags. Some of these Boulder clean disinfecting wipes and these Boulder Ultra paper towels. I don't think I've tried the Ultra. And then here's all the frozen stuff. I got some crinkle cut French fries just to have on hand for like if we do burgers. Some sweet corn, that's for a recipe. These honey barbecue flavored chicken wings. I've never tried these out. These looked good. And then I got some strawberry banana blend frozen fruit for smoothies. I love this blend, and sometimes it's out, so I am so happy that that was there because I've just been loving my smoothies lately. And I got some peaches, pineapple, mango, strawberries blend as well. That's really good. And then I'm really excited about this. I haven't seen this there for a long time, and this is the avocado. This is frozen. I got two of these. The other one is hiding right there. So I got two of those. I highly recommend that for like a green smoothie. Throw that in there, it makes it creamy. Some 100% pure natural beef frozen burgers, some Mama Cozy's pepperoni, and some cheddar brats. And then here are the Aldi finds for the week that I picked up. So they had these Captain Omega fish fries, wild caught fish sticks. So these looked really good. My kids tried fish sticks, I think for the first time like a couple months ago, and they liked them. So I got them some more, and I like that these are wild caught. And then they had this galactic Lucky Charms. I had to get it because my girls love space. One of my girls wants to be an astronaut when she grows up. So I thought this would be fun. It's like the space Lucky Charms. So it's huge, guys, it's so big. Sometimes you gotta have fun, have the fun cereals. So I got one of those. And then these are so cool. And they're such a good price, so I highly recommend you go get these for your little ones or grandkids if you have these at your store. These are the sticker activity books, and I got them because they're so fun. They're glow in the dark, and there's an animal one, and I'll show you a little bit about what it looks like inside. So it has like all sorts of facts about animals, all these activities, and then in the front it has the stickers, and they can go through and do the stickers and the activities. Those just look so fun for the rest of summertime. And then there was a space one, which is so cute and has all the stickers as well. And yeah, these just look so fun for kids. And they had a whole bunch of different kinds. They had like space, animals, they had the human body, which I almost got one of those, but then I went with the animals and the space this time around. And yeah, those just, I think my girls were gonna really enjoy doing those. Such a fun activity, especially like if you're traveling. I don't know if you are right now, but if you go on a plane, this would be a really good option to have on a plane as well. I got these Perfect Bar brand snacks, which is so fun. These are their peanut butter cups, and they had a dark chocolate one and a milk chocolate one. And I'm so excited because I love the Perfect Bars. And these are refrigerated peanut butter cups. So I'm looking forward to trying these out. And yeah, guys, this is my Aldi grocery haul this week. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks again to NetStop for working with me in this video. And I hope you guys are having a great day, and I hope you have a great weekend. Leave me a comment down below. I love to hang out with you guys in the comments. And I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.